just want to go ahead and explain this song. You guys have never gotten this chance to hear this song. This is my first time getting the chance to bring this song before people. But sometimes we forget when we're going through our lives who God is to us. He says, I am that I am. You know, Exodus 3:14, we forget about that. I'm telling you, man, when our car is not starting, I'm telling you, sometimes we are turning that key and we're not thinking, I am that I am. Well, let me explain really what that means, because sometimes we forget what that even means. When he says, I am that I am, when you're needing healing, that I am. When you are needing money or provision, that I am. I am your provision. I am your healer. I am the love, the truth, the way, the life. We forget those things. And it's just crazy how our mind works, because our thoughts are not like his. And we'll try to put that before God, but we cannot put anything before him. And so this song is called I Am That I Am. And it is put in my voice, of course. And it's from God, though. In my voice. Go ahead.
Put your heart in my hand, and I promise I set you free. I see you. you know.